Morning. Today is 11 July 2019. First topic is World Hindi Day, 10 January. It is celebrated to mark the first World Hindi Conference, which was held on 10 January 1975 in Nagpur. Since then, World Hindi Conference is being held in different parts of the world. Last World Hindi Conference was held in Mauritius in 2018. World Hindi Day was first observed on 10 Jan 2006. Since then, it is being observed every year. Second topic is inauguration of suspension bridge or Burang Bridge. The Chief Minister of Arunachal Pradesh, Pema Khandu, has inaugurated this bridge. This is country's longest single lane steel cable suspension bridge. This is over River Siang at Incheon in Upper Siang District. It is 300 meters long and has been built at the cost of rupees 48 crore. Third topic is Ranthambore Tiger Reserve is overcrowding. Ranthambore Tiger Reserve is in Sawai Madhopur, Rajasthan, and due to overcrowding with tigers, it is being mooted that tigers from this reserve will be shifted to Sariska Tiger Reserve, Alwar, Rajasthan. About tiger reserves. Under Project Tiger, 1st April 1973, there are 50 tiger reserves in our country. National Tiger Conservation Authority, NTCA, administers these tiger reserves. The total number of wild tigers has reached 3890 in 2016. India homes 70% of the total global tigers. Fourth topic is Pango Lakha Wildlife Sanctuary, Sikkim. A Royal Bengal tiger has been seen first time in this sanctuary. Fifth topic is MC Mary Kom has attained number one position in the International Boxing Association's latest ranking. She has topped the charts in 48 kg category. She has won latest edition of World Boxing Championships in November 18 held in New Delhi. She is a six-time world champion. Sixth topic is South Korea urges North Korea to take firmer disarmament measures. South Korean President Moon Jae-in has urged North Korean leader Kim Jong-un. At the same time, he has asked the US to reciprocate by easing sanctions against North Korea. Seventh topic is selection panel removes Alok Verma as CBI director. The High Power Committee has found merit in the report prepared by the CBC against Alok Verma. On the basis of this report, the committee has removed him as CBI director. This decision was taken by a 2-1 majority. M. Nageswar Rao will be interim CBI chief. Department of Personnel and Training has posted Alok Verma as DG Fire Services, Civil Defense and Home Guards. Eighth topic is Government launches National Clean Air Program, NCAP. Environment Minister Dr. Harshvardhan has launched this program. Aim: a national level target of 20-30% reduction of PM2.5 and PM10 concentration by 2024. 2017 will be the base year for comparison. A total of 102 cities of our country are under the NCAP. Ninth topic is Global Skill Summit Ranchi. Over 1 lakh youths have been given jobs in private sector on 10 January 2019. Governor of Jharkhand Drupadi Murmu was chief guest of the summit. The governor, the chief minister of Jharkhand Raghuwar Das, and other guests handed over appointment letters to some skilled trained youths symbolically. 17 countries had taken part in the summit. MOUs have been signed with many national and international organizations relating to skill development. 10th topic is Indus Food 2019 or Indus Food Second. From 14 to 15 Jan 19 at Indo Expo Mart, Greater Noida, this event will be held. Theme: World Food Supermarket. Aim: to promote India as a strong and reliable exporter of food and beverage products to the world. It will provide value addition to India's agriculture exports and integrate Indian farmers and agriculture products with global value chain. More than 700 buyers from 70 countries will visit this event. The event is divided into 15 product display zones. It has been a constant endeavor of Department of Commerce. Thank you, friends.